Hey everybody, we're Hackensaw Boys, straight out of Ohio by way of Virginia. Over there, all right. Hey everybody, we're still Hackensaw Boys. And we're gonna play some music for you here at the Ramblin' House in Columbus, Ohio. We got some friends here. Hey. Right on. We've had some good pizza with some jalapenos. We're ready to go. This first song is called You Want Me to Change, But I Will Not. House. a cheer. Thank you. We're here with a room full of lovely, gorgeous people, so please cheer as much as y'all want. I think. Is that okay? Right on, right on. And if you're out there and you want to cheer too, do it. Wherever out there is. Ready, content? I was doing fine, content, not seeking thrills. I go to work on Mondays, come Fridays, I pay my bills. Then you came along, the dress of crimson red. The blood ran to my feet, and I tried my best to get you in bed. Or out of my head. Yes, you saw me coming from a mile away. You knew what you could do to me and all the things you needed to say to get your way. Get your way, you would do anything. Get your way, you would move anything. Ain't no mountain too high, no river too deep for you to get up under. Dig out what you need, leave the rest for me and my friends to quietly sit through. What you gonna do? Thank y'all. Well, hell, damn it. All right, we're going to do a song here called Flora. Caleb over here is going to lead us on this song. Caleb informed me that he stood in that spot right there 1 million times before. This is the first time for me and Jonah, but it's 1 millionth time for Chris and Caleb. So give it up to 1 million times, making you a master.
Vets.
Chris
veterans.
And Caleb are in their spots.
How's it going, guys? Y'all feel good about this whole thing? Right on, right on. All right, Flora.
Here's a love song.
It is. Hell yeah. Well, hell yeah. Thank you.
How y'all feeling? You guys good?
I'm in.
It's hot. Feels great.
Hot.
You're hot? All right. Anybody need anything?
Feeling good.
Hey, we're still live on Instagram. That's good. My phone was at 10%, but still going. Tell us to find you on YouTube and Facebook.
Oh.
Was that close?
Where even is that?
Facebook.
Close.
Facebook. Fuck. Oh, Facebook. Maybe that's the new thing. We create Facebook. And we have a
is
giant
that for
dick.
The
we have a giant dick emblem, you know, like that. Sorry, I'm being too crude on this live stream, huh? Keep it. As
just
they say in the podcast
jokes.
World. Keep it. Okay, cool. All right.
Sometimes.
That makes me happier. This song's called Factory Blues. It's not about penises flying in the sky. It's about a factory coming to your town and then leaving after they rape everybody and everything around it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Say now, my love, won't you come and help me steer? Say now, my love, won't you come and help me steer? Do what's right. Man comes to our town, says it's gonna do, gonna build us a factory. If we want it, we can work day and night. The whole town jumped in, everyone pleased by the news. The whole town jumped in, everyone pleased by the news. Till we were all struck down, dying with the factory blues. Below the factory, the pipes we were making had poison you could not see, and we were cranking them out, thankful for the factory. A man comes to our town, says it's gonna shut us down. Oh, a man comes to our town, says it's gonna shut us down, with a smirk on his face as he packs up for another town. Come on over here and tell me what you think I should do. Say now, my love, come and tell me what I should do. I feel low and bad, dying with the factory blues. I feel low and sad, dying with the factory blues. I feel low and bad, I'm dying with the factory blues.
Hey.
Right on. Thank you.
Let's take the fall out.
We'd like to thank all the Ramblin' House folk. We'd like to thank our team. Thank Adam for having us and making it so daggone easy. My goodness. What an easy thing.
How about that old nip?
I'm going to do a little devil number for you here.
Because we care.
You'll have that.
Hold on.
You got the devil in that box?
I think so. Okay.
get you if he can. And so Nicky will get you if he can.
So we're playing a combination of old songs and new songs. That last one was an old song.
And medium new old.
The song was written by our buddy Ferd Moise and by our other buddy David Sickman. And it goes like this.
Yeah. He's a weirdo, but he's a good songwriter.
Sing a sad song, not today. I will not sing a sad line, but to stay only on the bright side. Not today, a hummingbird tear out cry. Not today, I will not stay locked here inside, but to sway only on the bright side. The one thing that I wish I would have said as we lay there on your great-grandmother's bed was hold me tight, hold me tight a little bit longer. I hope you might. made myself this one deal. Come on, man, stay. Only on the bright side. And all today, the beauty I let find me. All today, things I left behind me. As we lay there on your great grandmother's bed, was hold me tight a little bit longer. I hope you mind. Only on the bright side, only on the bright side, only. That's what it do, y'all. That was great. All right, Caleb, you're up again. What'd you buy and buy a stranger? You want to sing one?
Let's do that by and by.
Let's do that by and by. By and by.
By and by.
Right on.
Right on.
I microdose mushrooms every day, and today I macrodosed, and yeah.
That's why it's purple.
That's why, am I purple?
You're purple, yeah, buddy. Purple,
man. Yes, I've always wanted to be purple. Chris, can you hear me? What song are we doing? Oh, By and By. Yeah, here
See?
It comes.
See how it works? Returning to my sweet little by and by.
Go on and take a chance on a stranger. Go on and live your life like you're in danger. Well, you turn around, you see the town, you wonder what side up and coming down. And you tried your best to do what's right. You've always put up one hell of a fight. Go on and take a chance on a stranger. Another new song. All right. So I want to embarrass him. This is my son Jonah on the percussion back here.
Hey everyone on the World Wide Web.
And I wrote this song years ago when he was a lot smaller in the kitchen of our house. It's called Late Night Kitchen because I wrote it late night in the kitchen and Jonah was sleeping in his bed in the next room. Now he's here rocking out like a son of a bitch. Yep. Not his mom. I'm the bitch. You ready?
Almost.
You don't mind if I take my foot out of my mouth for this one, do you, Caleb? Or should I leave it in there?
Hey, man.
Hey, man. Whatever.
That ain't my job.
You guys okay? Right on.
You can dance quietly.
All right. Late Night Kitchen, ready? It was easy at first, no better for the worse. Inside the stable he stalled, sweet grass and oats lined the hall. I never was the same. Misinformed, I think I must. This afternoon began to rust. wipe the sleep from my eye. Sydney is saying goodbye. I never was the same. I would like to make it clear, quite comfortable with fear. Please by the bedside to wait. You're the fish, I am the bait. I never was the same. This time, it's gonna never come in back. And I still savor your smell. Being here suits me well. I never was the same. My fingertips are kin to weeds, water bugs and pumpkin seeds. Your fingertips are like words, written but sadly unheard. I never was the same. I never was the same. One shoe off and in the bed. I'm glad it's your turn to sleep. That's a love song. All right, here we go. Keep going. Let's do that. Wolves.
Oh.
Oh.
This hog gets free drink. All right, wolves.
Here's a little wolves for you.
Thank you.
So we've been working on a new record, and I'm talking to you guys. I'm supposed to be talking to this guy. I'm going to split my eyes because those mushrooms are working really well. I'm going to look both ways. I don't know if I can handle it, Chris. Keep me straight, man.
You're good. You're good, man. You're cool,
so,
man.
So anyway, thank you, Caleb. I appreciate that vote of confidence a great deal. And yeah, so we're busting out these new songs, and this is another one. It's called The Lightweight. I did write this song in a paranoia freakout after I did a dab with my friend Ralphie. And I told him I didn't want to do it, and he wouldn't take no for an answer. And I guess I'm weak. And I did a big dab, which I'm not a dabber. But I was then. And thank God he had a guitar. I didn't even know he had a guitar. I said, Ralph, do you have a guitar? He was like, I do, man. And he brought out this god ugly, I shouldn't say, but this god ugly Fender guitar that was a red, bright red acoustic Fender guitar. And it was, anyway, yeah, there goes Fender. Oh, well.
Ralphie sponsorship. Maybe Ralphie. You know he's got the internet, right?
But anyway, and then I wrote this song and it
Ralphie,
came.
Ralphie, we love you, bud.
Yes. Anyway, so that's how this song came about in a paranoid schizophrenic dab episode. Come on, everybody likes drugs and stuff like that. What are we like? It's 2021, man. It's time to party.
They try so hard, they go
The Lightweight. That's a fun song. A little dabble do you, sometimes.
A little yabba dabba do. See yabba dabba do.
Y'all want to hear another new song? This is the best place ever to do it. Yeah, I love it. All right, cool. Thank you.
Shelley?
Yeah. All right. I wrote this on my birthday in Berlin a few years ago. The only time I've ever had a birthday in Berlin. And it was a really good birthday, so.
B&B.
You ready? Caleb? Am I in the right spot?
I like it.
Thank you, Caleb. Shall we continue?
It's still 8:30. This is sound check.
All right, we're going to continue because...
What are you going to play?
Let's play Pass.
What?
That Pass on Loving Eyes?
Huh? Okay.
No, what? What do you want to play?
Yeah.
You tell me, man.
The sweet.
Okay, let's do
the
that.
Sweet too.
Let's do the sweet.
Yeah. Well, we should do the sweet first. We're going out.
This is democracy. Okay, this is what democracy looks like.
Yep.
Blah, blah, blah.
Look,
we're going to do the sweet?
Looking for work.
I'm looking for work, that's right. Thanks for reminding me, Caleb. I'm looking for work. I'm hurting for pay. I looked this morning. I looked yesterday. If the work don't come, I cannot stay. I looked this morning, I looked yesterday. I'm searching for a home where I'll exist quite simply. I ain't found it yet, remains unseen. I'm searching for a home, a place I can be. Now if it ain't my soul bound, it's my aching feet. If it ain't
I want to play two, but if you tell me to play one, we'll play one. Okay, cool. I'm having a hell of a good time. Thank you all so much. I really am. Thank you so much.
You just got warmed up.
I'm really, yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. All right, let's play this pass now.
What you want to do?
Pass some of them guys in limo. Thank you.
was my fall from grace. You know I didn't care. It was my fall from grace. Grace. So get on past the dying and get on with the living. Get on past the dying and get on with the living. Get on past the dying and get on with the living. Time for one more song, and thank you for having us very much. We appreciate it very much, and yeah, man, we're gonna do one more called Limousine Lady.
Kick.
That's right, you ready?
Let's kick it.
And release the red dust to prefer the sycamore tree. The dogs on the front seat were picking up speed. Limousine lady, the parkway at noon. The barns in decay, I'm feeling new. The lines on the map, they don't really exist. I'm falling forward, my hands on your hips. Smiled politely while kissing his shoe. Mirror doors waiting, the misfit it is near. The ground is awakening in Patterson's field. I am a vision I've chosen to be. A late night attraction, a catch and release. A red rusty bluebird, a sycamore tree. The dogs on the front seat, we're picking up speed.
Yeah.